Hi, and welcome to Lansweeper Scanning Tutorials. Lansweeper's unique scanning algorithm automatically discovers IT networks of all sizes using a wide range of network protocols. Lansweeper is capable of scanning all types of network devices, like firewalls, printers, switches, music systems, NAS devices, and IP phones. The exact data returned depends on the protocols enabled on the device, as well as the device type. For example, scan switch data includes an overview of all interfaces and the assets connected to them. Another example of device-specific information is the toner level of your printers. SNMP generally provides Lansweeper with the most detailed device information. Many network devices have SNMP enabled and use public as their default SNMP community string for read-only access. However, this could be different for your network. To scan a network device, go to the Scanning Target section in the Lansweeper Web Console and hit the Add Scanning Target button to submit your network device's IP range. Next, in the Scanning Credentials section, submit your SNMP credentials for read-only access. Finally, you just need to map these credentials to the IP range you previously created. Once everything is set up correctly, Lansweeper is ready to scan your network devices and detailed information is just a click away.